I'm Nathan Epstein. Welcome back to Chopper 10. And like any good football program, the new SB Ballard Stadium begins with a foundation built to stand the test of time. 600,000 pounds of demolished material were put to use, along with 675 piles for the foundation, 760 pieces of precast concrete, 1,900 tons of steel and aluminum, and 6,000 cubic yards of poured concrete.